Hey, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. I hope you're having a wonderful day. In this episode, we are going to explore this new world, which I think is called Novalis. Novalis? I'm pretty sure that's the name of the world. I don't know, because I know that usually in Ratchet and Clank you go to like different worlds, right? Isn't that a thing? Like several different worlds in the galaxy? I don't know. We're in Novalis and Torbrook Crater, and we have to defend the planet, find someone to help you repair your ship, and there's an optional objective to search the caves for hidden treasure, which I'm definitely going to do that. Will it, like, tell me? I don't think so. I'm gonna go backwards. I think I have to go that way, but also this way. This is probably the secret area, so I'm gonna go this way. I have no idea what I was, like, talking about in the last episode. I don't know if I was, like, saying I was going to talk about something in this episode. Because, there's a few hour gap between the last episode and this one, so I don't remember.
Whoa!
Oh, no.
There's a lot of bad guys.
Don't want to go down there yet. So there's that way, I can go this way and this way. I'm gonna go this way because it seems like this optional way. I already said that, but whatever. I'm also excited to test out my weapon now that I upgraded it. Although I didn't do much, I didn't do the rate of fire, I just did the ammo boost. Ooh, you can dive.
Our intrepid Lombax delves the depths
of have a cool
deepness.
Jet thing on my back.
Try as he might,
Ratchet could not
breathe underwater.
Didn't expect that. Oh. Okay, so I can't attack or anything under the water. I can only activate these bombs. Okay. Why is that glowing? Did I pick it up, whatever it was? Maybe that's health. That might be health. Okay. Oh, okay. Gonna open the door. Cool. I hope I'm not gonna be too quiet in this episode. I shouldn't be, but I do have to be a little quiet, or at least I don't have to be, or I can't be, you know, as loud as I normally would be. Because the baby is asleep, so I can't be too loud. Okay, so this is in fact the option.
Hey.
Oh, this poor mushroom, it's so limp. This is the optional place. Ooh, there's slimes!
They appear to be amiibos.
Definitely gonna...
According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the warbots.
Next time I upgrade this weapon, I do want to get rid of fire. For sure. Oh my god, these mushrooms! They're so limp and bouncy, I love them. I have a feeling that's not, like, it looks like it's not actually, like, a physics engine. It looks like it's just an animation. I'm not sure, though. Can I dive here? No. I can dive over here, though. I wonder if you ever upgrade your wrench. Probably. Alright, anything? Nothing? Something. Maybe. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything. Other than this, obviously. Oh, there's this. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Of course, Ratchet knew we'd have to service to breathe.
Yeah, you already said that. I hope that narration kind of goes away after a while. I have a feeling it will, but maybe not. Jeez. Where? I heard one. Alright, well.
More bad guys.
I see one over
Get
there.
Ready.
Okay. Oh, this is a bigger one. Oh my god. Okay.
Keep coming.
because I have a lot of health. Probably use my grenade here, actually. Yeah, I'll just conserve my ammo. Oh, okay, they break up into... I got it.
All enemies clear.
What's
well
this?
Done.
This looks like something, but I can't interact with it. Not gonna dwell on it. Dweel. What are the bolts gonna be used for? Is it, cause I remember I bought this weapon with bolts. Is that the only thing that they're gonna be used for? There might be like some kind of skills tree or something. Oh, I doubt it. I don't think there's any skill tree in this game. I'd be surprised if there were, actually. Give me all the goodies. Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah, okay. Oh jeez. It just wrapped around to the beginning. So that was it, right? It wasn't it. I missed something. I think I missed something, because it's not... Okay, I missed something. Backtracking. It's still showing it as like an objective. It doesn't say it's complete or anything. It's kind of silly, I can only do that one at a time. Is it that? Is it... Oh!
Good at breaking
yep,
things.
That was it.
You know, Grim once said the same thing.
And you got a card. Nice. Yeah, he did it. Okay, cool. Glad I came back here. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going to open this. Might as well. Ooh, I got two. Is that complete? I'm your edge. And I got a trophy. Trader in training. The amount of damage dealt by the Omni Wrench is increased by 100%? Holy shit. Just doubled my wrench damage, and I was just asking if the wrench would get upgraded. Okay, so this is your upgrades, I guess. This is like your skill, whatever, upgrades. Oh, with the cards. Huh. Completing holocard sets gives you the eternal admiration of collectors across the galaxy, and some enchantments, or enhancements, to your equipment. But really, it's all about the collector cred. I definitely want that collector cred. Oh, there's a lot of, like, shit. Class. First appearance. Oh, that's cool. So these are, like, actual weapons and shit that were from the game's first appearance. Ratchet Clank 2002. Quest for Booty 2008. It's pretty cool. There's a lot of detail in this game. Cool, and that's a permanent thing, right? I'm pretty sure it's permanent. So now I have even more of an incentive to conserve my ammo, because my range does twice the amount of damage. I might try and make this episode a little longer than the others.
This must be the way out.
I don't know, I'll have to look it up again, because I feel like I did look up how long this game takes to finish, but I don't remember. So, it's probably like 20 hours or less. Probably like 10 or 15. Although, for me, it's always going to be longer because I, as you could tell by me just standing around, it, yeah. Yeah. I feel like I want to do this big open area last, so. Over here it is. I'm loving all these mushrooms. They're super cute.
Hey.
Whenever we're going to, like, repair this ship or get a new ship. on someone. Well, my questions keep getting answered. Gosh. I'm assuming the water's just gonna take me down without any way of resisting. Jesus. Oh, their corpses, their parts stay behind. Oh god. There's some physics for you. Oh, we just grabbed it. That looks like a thing. Oh no, it's not a thing.
I just jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Wait, hold on. We can go up somewhere. Okay, that seems like a V-way, so... Okay, you do slide, alright. This is the optional way, unless it's... Oh no, okay, it's a card. This is why it takes me so long to beat games, but I get rewarded. See, got a card. Or two, or three. I'm probably always gonna open these cards as soon as I get them. Novalis Valley. That's a new set. You have enough duplicate cards to trade for a new card. I don't want to do it with this one. Is it going to make me do it with this one? No, it's not. Okay. Because I want to do it with this one. Also, is there any... I don't think there's any way to... Wait. Is there card sets? Stat bonus. Okay, I was trying to see if there's a way to see what boost the set gives you, but there's not. So, I'm definitely doing this one. Try to find the duplicate cards. Yes. Trade for card. Technically bonus.
You just completed a card.
Yeah, another trophy. Unlocks the Omega variant of the Fusion Bomb for purchase in challenge mode. Omega variant of the Fusion Mode purchase in challenge mode. I don't know what challenge mode is. That's not a difficulty, right? I don't think so. Well, I'll figure that out later. That should be it, I think, though. So.
Hey, fellas! Let's do a little long back.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, that one hit him. Wow, okay. I don't know if that one hit him before, though. Is that a... Jesus. Honestly, I should just not use my ammo. Okay, cool. Anything I'm missing? No. Right. Don't think so.
There he is. Attack!
Oh jeez. I might use my... Yeah, I'm gonna use... What the hell is that thing? That's dead. That's what it is. Okay, so this is no longer the, running water. I know that's there. I'm just making sure I get everything first. Wow, that was a lot. Oh, hello. Give me all the goodies. The goodies. Any more over here? Nope. Alright. What's this gonna do? Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I do want to go this way. I'm assuming, yep. Oh, wait. Oh, no, okay, now they're permanently going up down. I thought it was going to be a timed thing. It's not. Give me up. Did I lose some of those? I lost a couple of them because they fell. Give me them. Okay. So they definitely, if they can, like... You can definitely, like, miss out on some bolts if you are not careful. I'm sure there's some trophy attached to bolts. See, like I just lost a bunch down there. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna have to go down there again. That's fine. I shouldn't obsess over bolts, honestly. At least not this early on. I don't have to.
Doug have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now?
Who's this guy? Is this like... No, this is a different person. This is a new character.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drek's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly. Geronimo!
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
All right, cool. I definitely want more of that in this game. I definitely want more in-game cutscenes. Because, you know, I like them because they're, you know, original. Obviously, the movie cutscenes look pretty cool, too. But, like, you know, the game cutscenes. And also, obviously, I like my game recording to not skip out on the cutscenes. So, you know, you can see it as well. Gotta find all these bolts. And there's no bolts. There was one bolt over here. Okay. I'm gonna keep going. Make this episode a little longer than the other ones. I like this character. Did he? I don't think he gave us his name, did he? Oh god, well, didn't mean to do that yet, but here we go. I can't control this, okay. Oh my god, lots of bolts. So many. Oh my god. I'm good, I'm doing it.
That was awesome. Wanna do it again?
That was pretty cool. Alright. Talk. Do you have a name? Tell me your name.
Oh, looks like Mayor Bugwash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now he needs your help.
Okay.
Oh, looks like Mayor Bugwash is in trouble.
I don't know his name. Is there a codex? And appearance settings. Whoa, wait, what? There's appearance settings? That are locked behind golden bolts. That's interesting. A little weird though, because like you can hide the HUD, which would be great for screenshots. But you need 15 golden bolts.
Now he needs your help.
Although doesn't? I guess yeah. Okay, there basically is no HUD anyway. Huh. Also, there's cheats you can also buy with golden bolts. Invincibility. I guess you don't buy them, you just like, once you get that amount, you get it unlocked. Game speed, infinite ammo, head mask. I want to know what head mask is. I guess I'll find out once I get a golden bolt, which reminds me, I never got that golden bolt when I was as Clank. Can I go back to that, or is that just gone? I hope it's not just gone. Anyway, I'll look at this in my own time. Oh yeah, I wanted to see.
Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office.
Ooh.
Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if
okay,
I
so these weapons. Yeah, okay. I can buy one of these. Fires a stream of burning pyrocytic fluid, great for keeping touchy-feely enemies out of your personal space. Okay, so flamethrower. Deploy a supermassive pseudo atom that regularly emanates a wide disk of.
That's
I don't know why I'm talking like this.
Sellers.
I was just like thinking while I was talking. A wide disk of damaging subatomic energy. Fuel health and ammo. Oh, upgrading. Oh yeah, hold on. I wanted to upgrade my. Because I can do this a couple times. Oh, I can't. I don't think I can't fill it. Or I can't unlock the mystery upgrade. I'll still do this though. And I'll get some rate of fire up as well.
That's how you make a great weapon even better!
And I'll worry about these other weapons later. I don't think I need to do this right now. I have 6,000. Yeah, I'll worry about that later. That's good. Here we go.
Oh, yes.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst
oh, yeah.
of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to
oh, fuck you. What the hell, camera? Why?
But until they return our call,
Jesus. Camera's fucking with me. Oh my god. I don't know, like, I feel like this environment and, like, kind of the looks of, I guess just like the enemies and all the like bolts, it kind of reminded me of Knack, which I've never played Knack actually. I definitely want to play those. Because there's one and two. That would be something I would probably record. Oh god. I definitely need to stop recording here in a second. Some of the effects look like I'm taking damage. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, okay, I got a thing. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode right here. Next time on Ratchet & Clank, we're going to, get... Oh, look over there. Look at that. He's flipping the fuck out. We're gonna exterminate all these robots. So thanks so much for watching. I love you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.